Yeah, just demonstrating the Gemlux duct bill fitting that goes into a through hole. It's a Gemlux through hole I'm putting into my fish box drain. All right, so I'm just going to put it down for a second. Got to make sure I've made this mistake a couple of times. I've made three videos so far. The flat spot of the duct bill goes in line with the flat spot of the fitting. All right, so this way fills up with water. Got a couple little drips going, no big deal. Not a bad deal for a through hole. This way, full flow of water coming through. Like this fitting from my fish box drain. Gemlux duct bill through hole fitting.